A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
Oh, man! How do you get up after that?
Playing around!
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Watch it!
He does it again!
Oh, look out! That vertical base has been shaken!
Yoshitatsu utilizing his fast-paced offense here in the early rounds. The speed and quickness of Yoshitatsu has been incredibly impressive thus far.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. That'll cause some damage.
He saw that one coming.
Ow, what an elbow! Yoshitatsu is so fast and so quick with his offense. The only way to get him may be to ground him in order to slow him down.
Well, that's much easier said than done.
Folks, we'll be staying with this match to the end with no commercial interruptions.
Yoshi! Playing my games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
If you're just tuning in, Michael Cole, along with WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler, welcoming you to this amazing sold-out event.
Watch out here.
The speed and quickness of Yoshitatsu has been incredibly impressive thus far.
He's in big trouble. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Tatsu into the cover.
Look, he hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
Yoshi! These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum. Yoshi! Look at the athleticism on display there. Yoshitatsu. And that's a stiff kick. That should do it right there.
Oh, look out! Oh, no!
Yoshitatsu always shows a lot of respect towards his opponent. And he demands respect in return. How sudden was that?
Oh, this is dangerous right here. Watch it. And Tatsu comes up with a great counter.
He could pin his opponent right
One,
here.
Two, three.
Yoshitatsu wins.